The governor has made it clear that every Coloradan who is 18 can get a booster shot, regardless of any federal guidance. He signed an executive order declaring Colorado as high risk for exposure. And that means people who are 6 months past their second dose of Pfizer or Moderna and those who got the Johnson & Johnson vaccine at least 2 months ago can get a booster shot. State health officials say that will help to reduce transmission.